Today I'm going to show you how to increase height of someone in Adobe Photoshop. First go to Select. And Subject. Press Ctrl J to cut the model from its background. Let's name it, Left Model. Now, select the background. Press Ctrl J to make a copy of it. We'll name it, Shadow. Hold the Ctrl key, and click on the thumbnail of the top layer to make a selection. Now, turn off the top layer, and the layer below. Select the background layer. Go to Select. Modify. And Expand. I'll make the expand by 20 pixels, this depends on your image size. Go to Edit. And open your Fill window. Under the Contents, select the Content Aware. Press Ctrl D to delete the selection. Now, turn on the top layer. Select your Object Selection tool from the toolbar. Open the Mode list at the top, and select the Lasso. Then, create a loose selection around the right model to select it. Right-click, and choose the layer via Cut. Double-click on this, and rename it, Right Model. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Make sure that the horizontal scale and vertical scale link icon is clicked at the top, so it doesn't stretch. Now, you can use the top handle to increase height that you like. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Drag the top layer, and drop it below the left model layer. Let's zoom the image. Select your Rectangular Marquee tool from the toolbar. Now, click and drag around the right shoes to create a loose shape selection like so. Then right-click, and choose the Free Transform. Right-click again, and Warp. You will see that the shoes has lost its original position, so use these handles to return it to its original position. Press Enter on your keyboard. Press Ctrl D to delete selection. And then, repeat the same process for the left shoes. Now, turn on the shadow layer. Then, create a layer mask. Press Ctrl I to invert. Select your brush tool from the toolbar, and with a soft round brush. Make sure foreground color is white. You just paint beneath and the edges of the shoes to reveal their original shadows. Select the top layer. Create a layer mask. Make sure foreground color is black. And paint with black to erase the extras. And that's it. Thanks for watching.